Step one, drawing the blood. Step two, centrifuging and spinning the blood. Then we draw out the platelet-rich plasma. Here are the red blood cells that have been centrifuged down. Here is the platelet-rich plasma, which we are now going to draw out. Then we clean the area that we're going to inject. You notice here we have a little bit of thinning. So we're going to inject in this area and all around for a diffusion component to help stimulate the scalp to be healthier and regrow the hair stronger.